rescues, young children carried in the arms of National Guardsmen, and elderly residents removed from harm's way. Hundreds of thousands with no electricity or water, and a woman still missing after her calls.
Well, we're having some technical difficulty with Sam's story. Sam joins us now live. Now, Sam, even if this storm doesn't